folks. Now we're gonna investigate the thing.
Got an abnormal situation here, soldier. It's getting dark all over Skylanders, and I am not prepared for night maneuvers.
In case you weren't hip to it, that's how we skeletons say hello. Nothing, huh? Well, it figures. Not much of a skeleton right now. Seem to be missing a bone or two. Or 204, more like. Anyway, can't seem to find my body right now. Embarrassing, I know. By the way, I'm T-Bone. Heard you making a ruckus up here. Loud enough to wake the undead. Little afterlife humor there. Well, tough room. And you think I'm dead. Hey, you're a Skylander, ain't ya? Oh, you know, I could really use some help finding my body. What do you say, pal, huh? You wanna help me find the rest of me? Oh, thanks a million, bub. You know, I'd shake your hand, but... I think mine's out there somewhere. Never mind. If we just follow the dotted line here, that should help. Don't worry about me. I'll just put me together as I go. All right! Hoo-hoo, baby! I'm feeling better already. Come on, keep looking. Hey, look at me. Actually, I'm a body's half full kind of guy. Just need one more bone, baby, and I'll be the death of the party again.
Find T-Bone's bones.
Baby! Ooh, feels good to rattle him again. Cha-cha-cha!
No offense, Mr. T-Bone, but I can't help noticing that your head would make a perfect receptacle for the next eternal source. You wouldn't happen to have an extra head on you, would you?
Let me see. Extra head. Extra head. Of course I don't have an extra head! Sheesh, the living. Can't live with them, can't? Oh, never mind. Actually, Chubbs, I could tell you where to find a pretty good one. Not as handsome as mine, of course, but you know. Actually, it's more like a mask. Will that work?
Perfect. And you can take our Skylander hero there?
Well, seeing as how you did help me recover the rest of my body, I suppose I could help you out. Depends on you. Think you can handle going down to the underworld? Right, here we go! Oh, you're gonna love this. I know exactly where it is, I think. If you think about it, it's kind of redundant having a skull mask in the underworld. You know, who'd wear it? We're all skulls. Kind of silly. Okay, should be fine. Just as long as we don't run into any spiders. Sorry, bub. You're on your own.
Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone. I, Eon, began my life as a humble servant boy, polishing pans in the kitchen of the portal master, Natty Bumpo. People realized I was no normal boy when, at the age of 8, I activated Natty Bumpo's own portal and teleported him, possibly accidentally, into the middle of the dirt sea. Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone. Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
I'm impressed. You actually got the skull mask? Not bad for a living type. You might smell kind of funny, but you're all right. Hey, sorry about before. It's just, you know, spiders like to steal my bones. Long story. Tell you over some ribs.
Excellent. The skull mask of the philosopher King Mortalanus, first lord of the undead.
The skull mask fits perfectly. Now we just need the eternal undead source.
Nice. Hey, Pork Pie, if you're, looking for an eternal undead source, I might know a guy.
We're not just looking for an eternal undead source. We're looking for the eternal undead source.
Well, of course. I knew that. What other kind is there?
Splendid, then. Let's go get it.
Whoa, slow it down there. You can't just walk in and get it. It's being guarded by some ghouls over in the creepy citadel. It's, creepy. You know, says so in the name. What we really need to get in there is the skeleton key.
I see. Do you know where to find it?
Well, yeah, some zombie bullies borrowed it and never returned it. Yeah, you know, like they do. But if we put our heads together, I mean, figuratively, we could get it back, no problem. What do you say?
And this part off here. That's part. See you guys next time. Be sure to like and subscribe.